Welcome friends, in this video I will do technical analysis of Verge XVG coin, and I will tell you my next long term targets, my next medium term targets and my next immediate short term target for Verge XVG coin. Here you can see this is the coin market cap Verge page, and here you can see Verge is currently trading at $0.01558 level, and it is currently down at 30.5%, and this is the market cap of Verge coin. Here you can see this is the 24-hour volume, and here you can see the total circulating supply of XVG coin, and here you can see the some statistics of this Verge coin, and here you can see 24-hour price change, 24-hour low and high volume, and trading price, trading volume, and market dominance 0.03, and market rank at it has 93 rank. And currently it is trading on these exchanges. Let me please show you: Binance, Bittrex, HBTC, Bitwevo, Bittrex, and Bittrex Live. And if you want to trade this on Binance coin, on Binance exchange, then please go to in this video description. Here you can find the link of Binance exchange. Just click on this link and create your account within 30 seconds. And if you want to get $600 bonus, then click on this link of Bybit, where you can get $600 bonus absolutely free. Let's focus to the content. Here you can see this is the XVG USD chart. This is the Binance 4-hour one day chart, and here you can see Verge is in this horizontal channel, horizontal zone. Here you can see currently at $0.01536 level, and this is the main support currently $0.0072. And this is the second spot, $0.0013 level. Let me please show you the all-time high of this Verge coin, and let me please show you some other horizontal resistance levels. And let me, here you can see this is the main horizontal resistance level at $0.1156. You can say 11.56 cents, and here you can see this is the main. All-time high of Verge coin, which is at 31.3 cents level. You can say $0.31. Let's focus to the content, and let me please tell you my immediate short-term targets and my long-term targets of the Verge coin right now. So please stay in the video friends, please subscribe my YouTube channel, and please like this video and share this video to all of your friends. We have to put let me please show you. If XVG break this horizontal zone and close for a one day candle above this zone at $0.0185 level, then our next target for the Verge XVG is at, here you can see, 0.0296, you can say 29.6 cents level is the next immediate short term target. I think it will definitely going to achieve this target very soon. And let me please focus to the let me please tell you the main targets and immediate short term targets and some and also very long term targets for the XVG right now. Please friend, share this video to all of your friends, and please subscribe my YouTube channel for more informative content and very useful information. Here you can see this is the Fab retracement tool, and here you can see it is currently at the lowest zone of this, which is 0.23, and if we buy or hold XVG from that point, then definitely it will going to hit 0.07. I think if we hold XVG from $0.015 level, then 1.5 cents level, then definitely our next target will be 0.0735, you can say 7.35 cents. After that it will go to $0.12, and definitely it will going to hit $0.15. Let me please tell you how and what profit you can get, you can gain from that. If we buy XVG or XVG coin, let me please show you. Let me please arrange this chart, because honestly I want to tell you only realistic targets of that is why I am very. If we buy XVG from that point and hold for that level, then definitely it will go to this level, I think. And if we want to buy XVG from that level, and from that level, I think that is very good level to buy XVG, which is at $0.0078 level, and we have to set our stop loss at that point. And here you can see at that point, if we buy XVG from $0.0078 level, and if we hold if we set 0.054 as a stop loss, then our risk will be 29%, and our first reward, if let me please zoom this. Then our first target will give you, I think, 886% in within 3 months. This is the target for the 3 month for XVG coin for me right now, and this is the 6 month target. I think it will have to do. It will have to hit $0.0075 level within. I think within 6 months. This is the target of 6 months. And let me please show you my 1 year target. I think after that, I think it have to go to this level, and it should have to hit $0.12 level. I think this is the target for the 1 year. I think it will give you 1450% profit if you hold XVG for 1 year. If you hold XVG for 1.5 or 2 years, then let me please tell you the target. Then our next target will be at this is the main target. If we hold XVG for 2 years, is at 0.195. You can say 19.5 cents level if we hold this for 2 years. This is the very realistic target, I think so. And let me please tell you my last target. If we hold XVG for 3 years, I think, then definitely it will go to hit its again all-time high and will give you a 4000% 3900% profit, and will hit you 0.31 within 3 years. This is the target for the three years. Friends, please do your own research before entering any coin and before buy any coin, because cryptocurrency is always very, very risky. This is not a financial or investment advice. This is just my technical knowledge that I am sharing with you. So please, if you want to buy or hold this XVG, then you can do it at your own risk, because cryptocurrency is very risky. And if you want to join Bybit or Binance Exchange, then go to in video's description. Here you can get the links of these, and here you can these exchanges. Here you can get the link of Bybit Exchange. Here you can get the link of Binance Exchange. And if you want to join my Telegram channel, just click on this link. And if you want to join my Telegram channel, then click on this link. Here you can see. Thanks for the watching, friends. Take care.